What is up, guys? It's Amaro here. I'm just going to be doing a quick little video, just showing off some highlights of this game. So I'm just going to go into practice. I'm going to go to, let's do Omaha Beach. Rookie. I'm pretty new to this genre of games, but let's check it out. Got my drink. Okay, so I'd like to just start off with a still glass. Oh, that's pretty nice. Okay. So this is a home. Six in the last game. 42 with 3 in the entire shoot. But here we go. So right off the bat, you can see it's just a pretty crazy game, actually. Lots of action.
God help me!
Go for my picture. Go ahead. Oh! I'm not entirely sure I'm going to go up, but I'm making a run for it. And shoot. Oops. Okay, just sneaking up. Sure. Okay.
Oh, pretty good.
Okay, so basically we're just storming the beaches. Normally getting some Saving Private Ryan vibes. Okay, so capturing, let me capture point B, point A. We can do that. Okay, well that's okay. Let's just keep going. Oh, come on. Okay. Can't even go up on it?
Can we?
Anyway, this is a pretty fun game, honestly. You know, I have great multiplayer for it. I'm just not doing it right now because I'm pretty trash at it. Oh, is this lag I'm doing? Oh, got him. Yeah, but just don't forget to like and subscribe. Oh, shoot, come on. There we go. Who's shooting me? Who's shooting me? See?
How about shooting me? Maybe something over here? Oh my, I shot him!
He's dead. BS, there weren't even that many flame troopers. I just came in the Battle of Normandy, but, you know, just said I'd add some deck somehow to the game. See, anyone down here? That's okay. Oh, now I'm a fool. Found it. Well, anyway, I think you got a taste of things. This day of Infamy for Mac and PC. I'm playing it on a Mac, of course, because, statistics show that Mac is a better computer for a lot of things. Maybe not necessarily gaming, but, for a lot of things. Oh, shoot, and I'm out of this. Okay, well, good time to quit. Thanks for watching. And I'll catch you on the flip. Please like and subscribe. And have a pretty cool day. Thanks, and I'll see you later. Bye.